very interesting market, Manu. There are other markets that deserve attention here. And I think what we have done in the Philippines can be replicated in other areas, in other countries. So if you ask again, the key of the success, the reason of the success, again, I think it's the collaboration between different cultures.
Maybe you could share your some of the projects within the Philippines for them to know where you are.
Anyway, anyone can Google Pilipinas and go to see the projects that we have done, we are doing, and we are going to do in the Philippines. We are in a very aggressive expansion in the countries, and the company was incorporated in 2009, and we have been listed in 2015, only 6 years. That was a record because no company in the Philippines was listed only after only 6 years.
We saw your project in Cagayan de Oro.
Yeah, in Cagayan we are very, very present. We have several projects. We started in Cagayan de Oro. For the people that don't know Cagayan de Oro, it's in Mindanao. And you know, when you mention Mindanao to people that don't know Mindanao, they get scared, you know, because Mindanao is wrongly a synonym of a dangerous place, which is not. Some areas are dangerous, but they are not. You just don't go there, you have no problem. And so in Cagayan, we started years ago. We have several projects, and now we are expanding in Batangas, which is a place just 45 minutes from Manila. And we're also expanding in Palawan. Palawan is a very famous area in the Philippines because of tourism. Also, tourism is a very interesting opportunity here, and that's why I would like to see more Italian companies coming here to take advantage of the tourism opportunity in the Philippines, which is huge. As you all know, Philippines is an archipelago of more than 7,400 islands. Some are just amazing. The most famous is Boracay, Palawan, but there are many. Actually, Palawan for 4 years in a row has been declared one of the most beautiful islands in the world. And Boracay wants also in terms of the most beautiful beach in the world. So we are talking about incredible places. And now, today we learn about this very aggressive infrastructure spending that is in the Philippines, so that it's going to make easier for tourists to come in the Philippines. So it's tourism and real estate in the mid-economic market is a very good opportunity. I hope to see more Italians come here.
It's more sexy to hear from Italian about the wonders of the Philippines.